We did for a little dessert some chocolate fondants, or chocolate chestnut fondants. We baked them in the bottom oven, and what I really like about wanting to show people with this is that we've got those two independent electric ovens that one can be firing all cylinders, cooking the bread at 250 degrees, and one can be more controlled, 190 degrees, cooking something very delicate like a chocolate fondant, which all came out amazing with those soft centres and double cream poured over the top.